One thing that's promising is, I think, is that quite a bit of what I think we morally ought to do is also in our own interest, at least if we have a slightly extended conception of our own interest. I mean, if one cares only about oneself, then of course one doesn't have to worry about what's going to happen after one is dead. But I mean, if you at least care about your children and your grandchildren, then you have a reason to care. You know, academics like to talk about when self-interest and morality clash, and of course they do sometimes clash, but they do sometimes overlap, and I think they do overlap in quite a number of the things we need to do about climate.